Despite the apparent success of the dietary approach, some critics say eating this way is extreme.
Now, with the Western diet, this guarantees there are going to be, what, 500,000 people in this country this year who will have to have the front half of their body divided, their heart exposed, then veins will be taken from their leg and sewed on their heart. Some people would call that extreme.